akamlepo kaluwa akufotokoza. Pantai mene anamangidwa ija, anatengeredwa foni, lipa akuisunga foni yotu ku State House. Kumalizi kudabwisa kuli ndi chifukwa chani foni yo malomoti ampase munthu watulisidwa ku polisi, ndeta mfani zimene akamlepo kaluwa akulankhula. Iwonso akuyenjeza a president kuti si amuyaya ayi, monga muja anthu ankanamizira kamuzu kuika muzu ndi wamuyaya. Asasinamize kuti achakwira ndi amuyaya. Ndeta mfani zimene akamlepo kaluwa akulankhula.
Kuzikoma kwambiri, good morning. Once again, may I thank you pamene munandipempherera ndili ku ndende pa milandu yosaziwika bwino, milandu imene sinapange. Koma panopo ndikufuna kuti ndikuwuzena Malawi kuti a police still akusunga telefoni yanga. Sana nipeze ni mlandu, voice sinali yanga, koma mpaka lero akusunga telefoni yanga. Ndiye ndikudabwa kuti telefoni iyo akusunga chifukwa chani. Andi bwanji sakundipasa telefoni yanga. Komanso ndikuona kuti ya duplicate imene ndili nayo akugwirisa ntchito anthu ambiri, kuyuza zina langa, kumapalamula milandu. Ndiye ndikuganiza ndi apolisi amene akupanga zimenezizi kuti andiyikene m'mavuto. Ndeno panopo ndikufuna ndichenjeze apolisi, tinasintha bomali manja mwa kamuzu. Anali munthu ovuta kwambiri kamuzu, anthu ankati ndi wamuyaya. Ndiye ndifunse inu ya polisi mamuchinjiza kamuzu kuti wamuyaya, ndifunse mfunsoyi kodi kamuzu alipo umuyaya uja kupitilirabe? Awa ndi mafusa kuti muyankhe, chifukwa anthu ambiri amene analowa pa upresident anakukhululukirani. Ineyo ndinali ku South Africa, anandizuzira famili yanga, anandizuzira wonse achibale. Peter Chikuta was head of CIS, atamva kuti ine ndatera pa Chileka anazombera ku Area 47 ndikufa. Panopo ndichenjeze, mukapitilira isi kukhala chimpwirikiti kwanuko chosaziwika bwino. Don't be used by politicians. Ma politicians si seasonal. Lero akhalapo, mawa kuzakhala kulibe. Ndapereka chisanzo cha Dr. Banda. Tonse Malawi muno timati wamiyaya, tonse Malawi muno timati wosafa. Ndipo ena nkaimba nyimbo kuti tizafa ye, tizafa ye, tizafa naye, tili pambuyo pa kamuzu. Nyimbo zimenezo muzimva, andi mkuziziwa, zimaimbidwa muno Malawi. How many people, those who sang those songs, died with kamuzu? Where are they today? Did they mean it all the way fooling kamuzu? My appeal is, don't fool Chakwera. Chakwera is the president of this country. If you want to turn things around, let him do it. But by not fooling him, we need Malawians to mature politically, religiously, morally, spiritually, and otherwise. Grow up. Zamawa simuziziwa. You can have so many tricks that you want to maintain that power. You want Chakwera to retain that power. But it will not last forever. One day, you will have to say goodbye to the chair. And you will be former. Former, I repeat. You will be former. Whether you like it or not. Damva Sokuti, you are planning to kill my son. You are making all possible strategies, training to kill my son. Well, kill him. And your children will forever be in peace and live in peace. But if I were you, there's a song and know it this song. This world is not my home. The angels are big on me. That song was sung by Jim Reeves. Ndeno mchichewa kuti patu sipaziko ngera kudusa pakomora mwamba. Ndipo zikula pansi sinza yesa kwatu. Mama mene la nena with a heavy heart. Why are you still keeping my phone? Why are you planning to kill my son? Even that arrest, anapwanya mabedi mnyumba, wardrobes, they were all over the room searching, they destroyed the furniture, they destroyed a cooker, destroyed a fridge. Kuti akuti kapena nabisala mfridge. Kapena mfridge imonda ikama food. No. I didn't want to get involved into politics of today because I played my part in the past. So I didn't want to be the same forever. I wanted to give a chance to the new and incoming politicians. That's why I was quiet. But now you have poked the bear. I will now start what I left to do. And I'm very ready to die. If you are planning to kill my son, you'll also kill me. I know that you are planning more and more arrest on me because you want to, this is why you are still keeping my phone. You want to create a reason inside the phone, or you want to put poison in the phone, like the way how Tatum Packard was killed. Let me warn you. Many will follow me. You kill my son as a sacrificial for your chair, for your chairs, for your positions. Let it be if he was born for your well-being as families of those who are maintaining such leadership, like the way how they maintained the leadership of Dr. Banda, whom they called him Wamiaya. And I doubt that he is still living with us, because Wamiaya would mean forever and ever more. But I doubt if Dr. Banda is still living. And I doubt that Dr. Banda is still Wamiaya. I doubt it very much. There were so many inspector generals of police. I know them all. From Kamana up to you. I can list them all. I know them, even their names, their homes, their children, where they are. Angwataso now is a chonjo. He never wanted to listen to me. Achilambo Kennedy now is a chonjo. He never listened to me. William Longo of Mzimba, the time they abducted Otton Chirwa, I told William Longo, be very careful, you're not there forever. I told Gentle Sharira, the commission of police, the prosecutor, who was prosecuting Mwarugima's case, as well as Chakwamba and others. Where is he today? Including his families. They're no longer there. And they're from jail. Mawa mendu kunena chwaja undufuna unduguse nukuti. Walibe chamiaya pasigula pansi. No matter how long you think you live there, one day you'll all be former. The word former should be taken it very seriously. Atubiza antu kunswese kwanga utazikalembe santu usiku mavoti. Izisu zikutandiza anai. Because at the end of the day, you're just wasting time for nothing. Ineyo family yanga. Dita Mangido, they spent 5 million fuels, accommodation, following me where I was. And the initial fee that I paid the lawyer was another 5 million as a deposit for him to monitor my arrest and wherever I was kept. The total bill is about 20 million that I have to pay. There's a balance of 15 million that I have to pay. I'll do it. Gladly, I'll do it. I say, gladly, I'll do it. You're still keeping my phone. You're still keeping my phone. And you're still keeping my phone. I should repeat this. My Inspector General Police, do your job professionally. Zikari is my young brother. I know him. I know him in and out. Even if you ask him, he'll tell you that we know each other better than some of you think. I can't say much more than this. I know the mother. Abambwa kumbere kashikari ndi nitagoma bao remorse. Kuzungu wangu. Sera bao. Ndine, we have done that. He was working for Southern Boaters. Was working for Southern Boaters from Zimbabwe. They settled in Tsingwangwa. The mother is still living. She knows me. Even if you can go there and ask her, she'll tell you that these are brothers. Chakwera, I helped the time we're in opposition. Tinapanga Solidarity Lare, Area 25. I was one of the speakers at that rally. I'm not cheating. I'm not lying to you. Ask him. He will tell you that that is true. We made another rally, Kumzuzu. Some forces prevented me from talking. Some blood were spilled out. And it is Chakwera that he told me to be in his car. And we went, both of us, Kumzuzu Hotel. He rescued me. The time kunali ngozi, ukoswese kwanga, ya boti, Chakwera came, tinali limozi mboti. I've got pictures of all this. Pagatina Peter, I introduced him to the mourners, to the people of my constituency. They knew him then, and they never forgot him. And today, I know Chakwera in and out. I've worked with Kamozo. I've worked with Bakiri. I've worked with Bingo. I've worked with Amai Joyce Banda. I've worked with Peter. And even Chakwera himself, we worked together in Parliament. So if my son, my family, will be the blood to maintain these positions, I'm ready. I'm ready. Take my son down. Be a sacrificial lamb for your good positions, but be careful. Chawona nsako chapita, mawa chilipa iwe. Chimwendo, I saw you growing up. Your brother is my best friend, and I should keep him that way, because I don't want politics to destroy how I respect your brother, how I respect. I saw you growing up. You were my boy. When I was making rallies on Chakwamba and I, when we were making rallies, we were using you as my boy, as our own boy. Be careful, my dear brother. Zintu Zosirana. Ini do I told Kapichira Banda, personally, Kumuza Bambo. Scale down. This is how Petekan is. He never listened. Today, where is Kapichira Banda? From Doha there. I'm Sonti. Anafera Manja Manga of South Africa. And he told me everything why he was poisoned. I was the only one that he confined for me to know Kutu Marwezi was the nephew. It was him that he told me. And the Arek Nyasuru, Chipata Chaku Hirubro, near the tower there. I was there the time he was dying. Arek Nyasuru, we chatted a lot. I was there when he was dying. Ajonte Mondine, Kwembra Kazao, Leta Kazao, Pakeo. We worked together, very close to each other. I went here. Kadia Kunyumba. He never ate in my house, but I ate in his house. Go and ask Ivy Tembo, will tell you that that is true. She's still living. Go and ask Azamira. But I worked with Ikamos. Will tell you. Ask, you know, this Dawsi, every evening Fridays, was bringing food to my house from Dotaband. I know them. I know. I've worked with these people. I have indeed worked with these people. I have worked with these people. I should repeat this. I've worked with these people. I know them. They know me. Even some of them, they are late. They know me. May their souls rest in peace. Mwana wanga, mpeni. Mpeni mwana. You wanted to kill him in Zomba, in Cheu, during the candlelight. I was monitoring. I knew your plans, what were, and I still know them. I still know them. Believe you me, I know them. Why I'm laughing? There must be a thing behind that laughter. I know who I am. When we're changing from one party state to mad party democracy, I survived 13 assassination attempts. During Bakiri Mlos, I survived 8 assassination attempts. Bingo, I survived 2. Am I Sanantengere in it, Kondi SI? May the good Lord protect her. She never arrested me, so too with Peter. Yes, I was abducted, but anyway, that is what under the bridge. No anything, no grudge against anybody. I served as a cabinet minister. Peter appointed me, and I'm very grateful to him. Very, very grateful to him. May the Lord protect Peter for doing that to me. My prophet, no, say my prophet, you are doing that because there's God, the creator of heavens and the earth. Don't do this in order to gain financial favors. Tell the truth if indeed God spoke to you. But God is not a respecter of persons. He can take a stone to be a prophet. He can take a tree to be a prophet. You are not exclusive in his choices of who would save him. Anybody can save him. Anybody from today or tomorrow can be God's favorite son. It depends who you are and what you believe in. So don't provoke and don't use the name of God for your personal glories. I warn you, you'll be judged, harshly judged, and you pay for it. Once again, I'll still keep on issuing these audios. This is my real voice, and I'm not running away from it. I'm not threatening anybody. I, Malawians, and as a Malawian, I'm calling for peace. I'm calling for stability, political stability. I'm calling for non-violence when doing things. Umabe, osa tukwa nai. Izine na zintu, that is to build, but not to destroy. That is to respect and not disrespect. I once again warned the police. You maintained Kamuzu. And Kamuzu was life president. But you failed to keep his soul and life. Kamuzu is late. But you said he's life president. But he's not there anymore. Like others who went before him. It's Pemberes, Otton Chiroas. They're brutally murdered in prison. The Kawisas. All those people, Kuntumanje, all those people, Slombera. I know how he was caught in Mangoche. and how he was charged and how he died. The enigma dangers of this world, Aaron Gadamus. So too, with the Moarongimai, how he died. May the Lord God Almighty protect and forgive their sins. I'm warning you, our police. Simene mnapanga kunyumba kwanga, kupanya mipando, kupanya bedi, kupanya wardrobe, kupanya fridge, kupanya kuka, kupanya zintu mnyumba. We recorded, I've got a CCTV. And I will one day send it to the public to see how you behaved. May I call upon you, the Inspector General of Police, to discharge your duties professionally. Don't be a tool of political oppression. Don't be a tool of political killings. Don't be a tool of shutting up the voice of the reasons just because they disagree with Chakwera. May I also warn you, President Chakwera, learn from your past. Learn from your predecessors. They had people around them. And when they were out of that chair, those people disbanded and they had also to move on to another leader that came in. After that one, they abandoned that one, that also to go to another leader that came in. After that one, they also abandoned that to go to a leader that he came in. They will also abandon you. That's my warning. They will abandon you in a terrible manner. You will witness. You live up to that, you know, experience. I know. You live up to that. You are protected. But at that time, you are not going to be protected. They will abandon you. That's my warning to you. Those are in Chichewa, what we call Antinke now. Pachao amane na kuti and tumire mwenye. Those are the people that can destroy you, can destroy your name, and can destroy your name forever. Listen to my voice. Listen to my call. Mwana wanga, mfuna mumupe, mumupe ndito. And I know the people that are doing that. I have got all their names, their faces, where they come from, their wives, their houses. I know them. I know them. I know. I know. Very shortly, I will announce not praying anymore to God. I will resort to what I was in the past. Because it will be very ugly. Very, very ugly situation that we are getting to. My humble appeal is I should not go to that extreme. I renounced my past and I accepted Jesus Christ as Lord and my Savior. So I should not go back to the spirit I had. Let me pray God. Let me pray to God. Let me serve Jesus honestly, truthfully, and with all my heart. Don't force me to abandon this because it will be ugly. It will be ugly, I'm telling you. It will be ugly. I know all these witch doctors, the whole central region. I know each and every village of a witch doctor. I know what is being practiced Kudambwe with a vision. Kutumuntukaswa kunyumba mataru Zambia. I know it. I know each and every Dambwe in the central region. I know it. I know each and every Jando in the eastern region. I know it. I know what the Nyanjas in Nsanji with that area spirit. I know. I know. I know Mulanje very well. I know it. I know it. I know it. Misuku Hills. And even with that snake, which is more like a chicken, a build, a big build, I know what it is. I know, Nyika. I know other places that I cannot mention because it will shock you. Koma, ndisiye ndizipemphera kwa Mulungu, ndisabwerere zakare, chonde. But I'm giving you my son, kuti mumupe. Maintain your positions. Because he has never wronged anybody. He's always calling for peace. He has never told the people to misbehave. But you are planning on killing him. Ausi. Bravo. I know you better. You have stepped in my house. We have helped each other in the past. When you were a country director, Dadra, employed my daughter, you employed my son. Take care. This world is not our home. This world is not our home. This world is not our home. I know what you have. I know all the people that are behind you. I know all those that come dima minimally now, how they talk to you, how they reason with you. May I wish you all the best. May I respect your appointment. I wish you all the best. You are our vice president, and I respect that. Even the authority that appointed you, I do respect. But please, don't go beyond what you cannot match with God. Don't do that. And be very careful. I repeat, be very careful. Others were there before, and they are no longer there. You'll be a former vice president. Maybe sometimes you might be the president, but you still become the former. I know where you are going. I know your three stars that you have. I know them. But if my son will be a sacrificial lamb for your position, let it be. The way how they are planning to kill him. That's just my appeal, my humble appeal. I want to pray to God. I want to belong to Jesus. I want to be a true Christian. I don't want to go back to my old, stupid ways. Those were old and stupid ways. I don't want to go there. But if I'll be forced, so be it. Thank you. And hokukoswe sekwanga. And hamena kubwera kumene koko. Kuti azare mbese usiku. They're not from Marawi Electoral Commission. Marawi Electoral Commission is not a disorder. They are not unprofessional, they are professional. They are orderly, and they know their program. I respect them. I respect the institution. Thank you. Ami, stay away from internal politics. Your job is to defend the country. But if you be used to say, kill people just because your job now has been tended to be killing people. Remember the revolutions in other countries. Remember the way you played, what you played, the role you played, protecting the marchers, 2019. You were a darling of the people. Please remain in that way. Thank you once again.
Walankulato kwambiri mthuyu ndipo ndopeza chisoni kuti boma la Malawi zikhale kusaka anthu osalakwa chonje. Atiwoza kwambiri facha kupetsera audio imeneyi inimukhani tsiku lopambana zamu kwambiri.